charity. You're treating me like a charity case, and I don't need it, Mick.
That's why I'm doing it.
I don't need it.
Mick, this is the second time in 2 weeks that you've stopped the action between Braun Strowman and Sami Zayn.
It's not action, Byron. It's a freaking massacre when Braun Strowman is in there. You got a guy like Sami Zayn. He's never going to quit. He's never going to quit, and in doing so, he risks doing some serious damage to himself. Sometimes in life, and in WWE, you have people who need to be saved from themselves. And that's the case with... Yeah, that's right, Sami, that's right.
Guess what, Mick? I don't need to be saved from myself. If anything, I need to be saved from you. I need to be saved from a general manager who's clearly taking his orders from above and seems to have forgotten who he is and where he's from.
I made the match. Stephanie does not like you. You said you were bringing home the IC Championship, and you did not. And Stephanie wanted you fired. So I made the match. That was your punishment. But you weren't being punished last Monday. You were being destroyed. So I stepped in, yes. I stepped in to save you from yourself because that's a matchup you cannot win. You will never win.
He will destroy you. How many times have people told you, Mick, that you couldn't do it? Huh? How dare you? How dare you, Mick? You are my hero. You're a hero to all these people. But right now, I don't think I'm looking at a hero. Right now, I'm looking at a guy who's in my way. I'm looking at a guy who's taking away opportunities that he once had for himself. As far as I'm concerned, Mick, I'm looking at nothing more than a hypocrite.
Let it go, man. Let it go. Let it go. You don't want this.
Thank you for speaking to